goodies you bring to gluttonous platter. Eh, you ask me for the moon's tear? I will trade it to you if you get me 42 treasures that I covet, scattered far and wide. Eh, what's that? You defeated Cravenly the Hunter, and the Baleful Empress, and the Broodmother? Okay, I will tell you, Spellbinder. Don't feed me to the humongal frogs. The Moon's Tear was lost in the Abyssal Cave, in Tyrion Gorge, the blackest pit in Khrysalis. Now take your threats and your wand and leave me be. Ask that cold-blood Zoltana how to find the Abyssal Cave.
Spellbinder, it intrigues me to see you again so soon. The Shadow Queen orders us to watch for a wizard from Wizard City. She said this one pains her and disturbs her composure. The Shadow Queen offers unimaginable reward for any warlord or servant who brings her the wizard's wand. Or head. Either. Both. I admit, I can imagine quite a lot. It is unlucky for me, then, that I know only you, Spellbinder. But no wizards. I assume you delivered the Moon's Crown to the satisfaction of the Broodmother. News from the apiary has been limited. Tell me no more. You search for the Abyssal Cave now? It lies deep within Tyrion Gorge. Speak once again to Captain Kator Jarral.
Oh, you stink of roach slime. Or is that the smell of Bastion's traitor? Any luck finding Cornelius? No? Pity. Okay, now why are you back here? The Abyssal Cave! Haha, you do like to tour the Badlands, don't you? It's very dark in there. Very dark. Crystal geodes might light it up nicely if you cracked a few and let them loose. My men like to crunch on them. Good for the gizzard. You'll have to rustle the 100-leggers for him. Haha, good luck! Stink of crystal geodes. Actually, it'll smell pretty good. Give me one. I hit the spot. To reach the abyssal cave, you'll have to pass through the milk web gate. You remember how sticky that stuff is? The skyscreamers have a special potion, an unguent, which lets them slip through like slime off a roach's back. Go ask the skyscreamers to give you a vial of unguent. I'm sure they'll hand it over if you give them good reason, no? Whoa! You stink of unguent! The abyssal cave lies down a narrow path not far past the milk web gate. Search its inky depths for the moonsteer. But beware, something terrifying lives in the black.
You open the stopper on the vial. You pour the unguent all over yourself. It really does stink. You hope it gets you through the milk web gate. Ah, the glory of being a wizard. You crack open the crystal geodes. They flare up with a soft light, and you release them to float ahead of you.
Shadowspawn, we will not let you pass! Servant of Shadow, the Fifth Column will never forget and never surrender. The Shadow Queen may have destroyed us, but our spirits still oppose her!
Thank you.
You fight against the Shadow Queen?
We took the Moon's Tear to keep it from the Shadow Queen. We brought it to this terrible place, and it cost us our lives. You may have it with our approval, but it lies deeper down, stolen from us by something ancient and more dangerous. Shadow Fighter, if you free our material remains from the webs, we would be thankful.
You untangle the body from the web. It crumbles to dust. But you hear a joyful whisper on the wind. And then another sound. Hot, mean, and hungry.
A dream of light comes here to these plumbless depths. A light in the dark. A child under an endless starless sky. I was here before the first world was broken. Ever since Grandmother Raven locked the shadows away. I am named Atlas Lim. Webmaker. Light drinker. Ghost spider. Is it time to shake off the chains of sleep? To stretch my web to the world above? To drink deep of the hot, salty blood?
A cold chill runs down your spine as you sense a strange, shadowy aura surrounding this one. What kind of magic will he command?
more! No more! Your light, it burns!
In the middle of the ghost spider's web, you find a glowing blue teardrop that radiates with moon magic. This must be the moon's tear.
Young wizard, you overcame an ancient spirit of darkness and hunger. Very well done, if I do say so myself. Now, you hold a fragment of near-perfect moon magic. But you will have to find a way to reforge the moon's crown so it is whole once more.
Whoa! You stink of ghost spiders! You need to repair the moon's crown. That kind of thing is beyond my expertise. I'm more about digging and blowing things up. You know, burrowers used to be very good at glasswork and crystal making. Perhaps you could capture one and interrogate it.
Or maybe you could just ask Eleazar Fireblade.